In laboratories, a fume hood is a type of ventilation device to prevent exposure of hazardous or toxic gases to secure the safety of laboratory workers. This fume hood device consists of a state-of-the-art controller, receptacles, and safety valves. A fast actuator is able to control the air velocity in case the front sash is lifted, and its performance is verified for maximum safety. Reliability and energy savings are important, so it is essential to have a well-designed device. For usability reasons, the front contains a large side glass sash on top of the front door. When the exhaust air is connected, the air begins to flow inside the fume hood. It enters through the front sash while open and then flows through a baffle to the duct. The fume hood is provided with ideal design baffles to guarantee an optimal and consistent airflow to exhaust of hazardous fume. The structure of the airfoil stabilizes the inflow and prevents the vortex of air. It is designed to create a safety zone in between the front door by separating the space. To allow a correct inflow, it is important to not place any equipment directly on the airfoil. Instead, store them in the back of the fume hood. In general, the recommended height of the vertical front sash opening is 500 mm. This opening height and the side glass sash stabilizes the exhaust airflow and provides researchers with an optimal workspace. For laboratories, the fume hood is an essential equipment to enable a secure and pleasant working environment, and it provides enough space for any type of laboratory instruments. A sensor on top of the fume hood detects movement in the area in front, and it automatically closes the sash if there is no laboratory worker. The automatic front door enables energy savings of 50% and additionally limits the risk of any leakage.